Flyers and the Panthers, their second meeting of the season, their first one here in Philadelphia. Yeah, the two terms you hear about him are his speed and his intelligence. As a hockey player, here's a good move by Barca in front, empty net missed as Mason had no idea where the puck was, and a shot by Ekblad denied by the Flyer goaltender, and it's waffled the other way. Giroux off on the right wing to Voracek. Voracek getting some space here. Pass down to Simmons, could not finish it. Reimer sprawling, might have gotten a piece, and it stayed out. There's several sticks before Jágr finds it. Banks it back to the Philadelphia zone. Picked up, and they move it back out to Pezik, who's looking for Barkov, who scores. Alexander Barkov doesn't miss from there very often. He has his third goal in his last four games, and the Panthers have the 1-0 lead.
There's some real pace to this Panthers team here in the first period. Dave Haxtell looking on there after this setup by Barkov. Just an outstanding play as he protected the puck, received it back, and buries the quick shot past Mason.
Kicked down below 3 minutes to play in this first period. Wayne Simmons, two goals the other night. Scores! Seemed a surprise, Reimer. And the game is tied at one as Simmons remains red hot.
A little out of his range there, but he buries it. And James Reimer cannot be happy about that goal. Wayne Simmons once again changes the momentum in this first period. And Simmons with his speed through the neutral zone backs off the Florida Panthers defenseman, fires it from a long way out, and somehow it dips past James Reimer.
Yeah, off the stick of the Florida defenseman, I believe. See the backhand?
And circles back to Shen. Didn't get all the shot, and was blocked anyhow in the slot area by the Panthers as they get that puck up and they jump on the puck and move in. It's Thompson for the shot! And that one deflected and went wide. Mason.
Thompson comes in flying here, and Mason gets the stick on that puck. That's why he was kind of looking around behind him.
And Ekblad up, that's turned over. Flyers have it. They're onside. Here's Giroux, and that shot well wide. Shots out the forecheck in front, tip, and the save by Reimer. He robs Raffel with the glove.
There's Raffel. Makes contact there, elevates it, and Reimer gets that glove up there and makes an outstanding save.
Good work there. Get it back along for Giroux, and they reset. Second power play, Simmons. Turns it to Voracek. He hit the post. It hit the post. Reimer also sprawling across, and somehow it stayed out. He's got it now. Back to Gostisbehere, across to Giroux. Giroux will take the shot. Deflection, score! Shen's in front. Simmons was there. It may be Simmons' goal. And the Flyers are on top for the first time, 2-1. And it might be the fourth in the last two games for number 17.
Back-to-back games that Wayne Simmons has scored the first two goals for the Flyers. And it's another power play goal for Wayne Simmons here. The shot by Giroux. Shen tips it once, and then it looks like it goes off of Simmons after that.
That's what I saw, Jonesy. A double redirection. Hit Shen off Simmons' stick. I mean, when you're hot, but he's always in the right place, and that's the front of the net.
Jokinen picks it up. Jussi Jokinen. Left wing feed for Trocheck. He gets it back to Shen Yandel. Looking for the redirect to Steve Yeager. He didn't get it and went wide. Lubimov will chip this one to the right of Reimer. Vanderbilt, he goes and gets it. Got it out in front. Lubimov had a whack at it, but it did not go. And it's into some heavy traffic. Turns it over. Bjugstad centering. Blocked away by Delzato. And Yandel with a shot that goes high and wide. Puck back to the point now. Here's Ekblad. A shot. Mason to save. The rebound. He got that one as well. The NHL first star of the week continues his remarkable play.
Yeah, you never want to be a team that just relies on the power play.
Here's Voracek firing one wide. McDonald will cut in, takes a strange carom back to Jágr, to Barkov, and that one off the stick of Mason. Flyers will after this. Homestand is over. Here comes Trocheck coming on in, and they could not finish it as Seymour went to the net. And Matheson centering it, shot, score! Jokinen got it through the traffic in front, and the game is tied at two.
Creeps into the offensive zone here with a stick on the ice. Flyers can't track him, and Jokinen elevates it over the glove of the disgruntled Mason.
I think what Mason saw, you could see him looking at Sevier. He thought that pass was going to go short side, and he'd have to deal with it. But what happened was it eluded him, and it went back out to Jokinen, who was alone. So that's why Mason, nothing really he could do. He played the angle right.
Out to center. Final 9 seconds of the third period. Provorov hanging on to the puck. He'll give it to Giroux. One last dash up the ice. McDonald couldn't hang on to the pass, so fling one here wide of the net. And that's it for the third period. And then moving the puck, and the Flyers have it. Belmar in across the line, drops it to Simmons. Simmons the shot, deflected out of play.
Good response there from the Flyers heading the other way. Belmar with the drop pass, takes out one defender.
Give the puck to Malgin. Malgin holding his cross ice pass, deflected, batted away by Mason, but right back to Ekblad for the blast. Mason comes out to make the save, and he hangs on.
Talk about a guy that's battled here tonight. Just an outstanding job by Mason after a long shift for Shane Goss to spare.
Barkov and Smith. Barkov with the puck. He waits. The pass, Smith, the shot, and it's rejected. Now back got Giroux. To Goss to spare. One-timer off the glove of Reimer. Now it's Voracek. 12 seconds. Puck bounces free. Voracek's got it to shot. He scores! Persistence pays off for Voracek. Flyers win the hockey game. It's kind of that way, didn't it, Jones?
What a celebration at the end, too. What a hard-fought victory for the Flyers. The goaltender, phenomenal. Provorov, outstanding game from him. And then Voracek, who struggled all night with the puck, ends up burying the winning goal.
Mason climbing the lists, as he certainly deserves lots of credit. And then Voracek, the hero in overtime with 8.6 seconds, that's all that was left.